The signs are everywhere that something big is happening in Harbor East. Drivers on notice about parking, some already running into roadblocks. Lots of law enforcement, the federal kind, crawling all over and around the Baltimore Marriott Waterfront Hotel.
And then there's a ton of black Suburbans that clearly tell us that something's happening.
What's happening is half of Capitol Hill is heading to Baltimore for the Thursday start of the annual three-day Republican Congressional Retreat. President Donald Trump is the headliner tomorrow night. And that's why, even if you don't give a hoot about politics, this is one political story anyone with a commute or an errand might want to pay attention to.
So all the streets will be closed for security purposes, and it's very hard to get to the parking lot because it's one way out and only one way out.
So you're working from home?
Yes.
Much of this is totally standard. Baltimore's fifth time hosting this retreat, not unusual for a presidential keynote. But that's not this president this year. His visit to Charm City, scheduled just weeks after he ripped this city apart on Twitter, and critics are mobilizing.
The real rat is Trump himself.
A coalition of protest groups, the Baltimore Welcome Committee, planning for 4 p.m. at the bottom of President Street tomorrow.
And called him out for what he is. Trump is a racist, pure and simple.
Again, that protest is being planned by this coalition for 4 p.m. at the intersection of President and Eastern Avenue. Parking restrictions begin here in Harbor East at noon tomorrow. And the city DOT has promised to release details of road closures and other traffic restrictions late this afternoon. As soon as we get them, we will post them. We already have posted some info on the WBAL-TV app. Live in Harbor East tonight, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.